Something's blocking the door. Probably debris from the cave-in. Not out of the woods yet. Please tell me that's a way out. Belfry, you there?
We seem to have you back, Batgirl. Are you all right?
I'm fine. The Court is mining some strange substance, and it looks a hell of a lot like... Belfry, you're cutting out. Belfry?
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
The Court of Owls is watching. From inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow. And they rule you. One and all.
You used us. You knew about the Court and waited for us to do the dirty work for you.
When I was still part of the League, we observed the Court's growth in Gotham. Now you can see the city's rotten core.
They call what they're mining Dionysium. But it looks like it's from a Lazarus pit.
A foul substitute for the true miracle. A contaminated extract. For centuries, the Court has been looking for a fountain of youth. Instead, they found the makings of undying monsters.
So those talons, that's what they're using to create them. So why not make a trade? A Lazarus pit for their science. You'd have a loyal army without ever recruiting another ninja.
Even in their current debased state, the League would never descend to such banality. And the Court's greed and corruption prevent them from ever mastering the secrets of the Lazarus Pits.
Of course! You get to use the Lazarus Pits because you're so generous and kind.
Oh, those are some harsh words. I gave you back your friend, Jason.
I knew it. And I know you didn't do it as some kind of favor to me. Or Bruce.
I suppose gratitude was too much to expect in exchange for another stab at life.
He didn't ask for your help, Talia. None of us did.
With Bruce gone, the Court's operation grows. The League of Shadows will raise Gotham to the ground unless you silence the court.
Just spit it out, Talia. You want the voice gone, and you want to use us to do it for you. But what do you get out of it?
I'll do what I can to distract the League. And your path to the Court of Owls will be clear.
Oh, now I get how Montoya feels.
Prison?
But the pay's apparently double. Pretty tempting, to be honest.
Gotta keep looking. Batman needed us to find something here.
Identified. Validation unsuccessful. Return to the first emitter.
Thank you.
with some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly. Girl acknowledged. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Say no to us, huh?
Can anyone hear me? Why did this happen?
Frick!
Watch your hands!
There's aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location. Yes, that's a good scan. That's all of them. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing.
scream again, you're gonna regret it!
Leave me alone!
That's weird.
Somebody help!
Now those nerves are making me jump.
Just stay quiet for now, okay?
Not a beat. But you gotta handle it out there.
I'm seeing an odd energy signature in the area. Maybe worth investigating.
Gotta help me!
Down you go.
Intriguing energy signatures are near your current location.
Timer started. You know what to do.
Okay, in my book. I knew this would end.
I was just warming up.
Ah, there's a unique energy signature nearby. You may want to look into it.
Shoot! Whoa, whoa!
A gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. He always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you, Bats. Not him. Except with the squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be provided for you. Do you understand these rights?
Not on!
Get this bag!
What on earth are you up to?
I know that costume. You're Batgirl.
Don't mind if I do.
Over here.
We're not
done.
what's what. Oh, yeah. Got it. Gotcha. Don't mind if I do. Better improve your footwork.
Come on.
Alfrey, this won't last long outside of cold storage.
Dr. Tompkins is en route to meet you.
Somewhere around here.
If someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
Don't worry, they won't see me coming. Belfry, we're good here. The files are on the server now.
Confirmed. Thank you.
Definitely in the right direction.
Another vigilante!
Go time!
Shut up, Bobby Bird!